clues to what's behind the door. Can you still see me at all?
It was complete chaos. Rioters set two cars on fire, and then I saw looters break the window. I don't know why. We were being aggressive towards them. Nothing like that. But they eventually passed over us, and that's when we were on the ground. I was just trying to calm her down. Pretty scary for her, and it just seemed like the right thing to do. Hysterical. They overreacted. Aftermath. It happened so fast. I never expected it to turn into that situation so quickly. 6 months ago. 3 weeks ago. Not the check.